where Narmer make veils for brothers. Call say blow it up.
Mm-mm. Better. Yeah. You can rig these veils to overload and short out every other veil in range. Whole Narmer cells liberated at a stroke. Ready?
Call came out too ready. Still say blow up better.
Call, sweetie? See that big magna-locked door up ahead? You need to get on the other side. Could you be a darling and find a way to disable all those locks? One down. Call, I'm impressed. How did you figure that out?
Point and click. More ahead. You fight like two grunt. Back to real world.
Thanks.
another down.
Target.
Just one more. You're done. Time to go through, Carl.
Sneak, sneak, sneak. Smart. Yeah. Not clear here. Inside. Now what?
The fun part. Find the production control.
Not hold.
And here's where the evils lead. Now the tricky part. Carl, I need you to rekey the boot sequence. Do that, and I'll have a split second during reboot to inject my sabotage instructions. Hurry.
Understand.
Look around. Do you see anything that could tell you the key sequence? Well done, Carl. Now to make some noise. They have to think this is a raid. That way, they won't suspect tinkering. Marking weapons locker. You're gonna need a gun.
This make big boom.
Call. Deacons are hunting you, but your tinkering just got me access to this facility's automatic plasma torch. It'll melt anything,
armor done.
Including grab the target marker. Great. Then just show me where to shoot. I'll try not to singe your eyelashes.
Under fire! Get down!
Yeah.
Brothers, wait for call.
Call? Something big is coming your way.
Call can handle.
They just chased off a smuggler looking for a quick fight.